The WHO country representative said that we have to be careful, or there could be a surge, or there will be a surge in 2 months. What is the assessment of the Department of Health? Ito ba ay if or when?
It's really when. And if it's going to happen, we really do not know when. We really also are not certain if it's also really going to happen. So the questions are both. Because right now, the vaccination rate in the Philippines is high. And with that, we are relying and we are confident that we are minimizing the transmission because of this. Second, notwithstanding, no, we have high vaccination rates, but we are seeing that a lot of people are going out, mobility is very high, compliance to minimum public health standards. Wag na po natin pag-usapan yung mask. Nakikita naman natin, naka-mask naman yung mas madami, no? Pero yung crowding, yung pagpunta po dun sa mga enclosed spaces, political rallies, political sorties, and now we are going to have the May 9 election. So ito po yung mga tinitignan natin at binabantayan maigi. So ito yung pwede, no? The risk factor is very high, the probability is very high that we can have increase in the number of cases in the coming weeks to come.
Okay, now if we do have an increase, because you clarified recently na nagkaroon na tayo ng 690 cases ba yun, pero that was 2 weeks ago pa. Now, ano po ba, what is the current caseloads for new COVID cases? And is this a point of concern, or because, you know, some people are saying, you say, hey, Omicron, para lang trangkaso yan, etc. What can you tell our viewers, please?
Yes, sir. No. So in this recent 7 days, no, so we analyze it in a 7-day moving average. In the country, we are now averaging 357 new cases per day. So that's a 1-week average. So pag tinignan ho natin, hindi po tumataas dyan, no, sa numero na yan ang bawat araw natin for these past 7 days and even in the previous weeks. For the National Capital Region, nakakita po tayo ng medyo pagtaas. Ano? From the previous week, we had 126 cases per day. Ngayon po, we have 136 cases per day. This is 1 week again. We are trying to monitor closely. But right now, across the different regions, lahat po yan minimal risk. Lahat less than 1 ang average daily attack rate. Ang atin pong 2-week growth rate ay hindi naman din po tumataas. And what would be most important for us to monitor right now would be our hospitals. Nakikita po natin ang utilization sa ospital ay mababa. Ang atin pong severe case, no, pag tinignan natin, less than 5 na lang, no, kahapon, no, itong linggong ito, isa lang ang naitala na severe case. And that's really a progress for us, wherein we were really registering a lot of severe and critical cases in the past. So maganda po ang pinapakita. Ngunit ngayon, may nakikita ho tayong mga pagtaas ng kaso sa iba't ibang areas ng bansa. Pero these are not significant increases yet. So binabantayan natin maigi, katulad sa NCR nga po, katulad ng sabi ko, tumaas ng 10. May nakikita ho tayong ibang areas dito sa NCR na medyo tumataas ang kaso, but not significant yet, and their hospital utilization is not affected naman po.